Molly and Curtis, right now we are standing on Colerain Avenue. We're told this drive-by shooting actually happened about 100 yards from where we're standing right now, right near the Mount Airy Water Tower, to be exact. Police were here investigating for hours, and that wrapped up not long ago, actually, but our cameras were here the entire time, and we were able to capture a lot of scene video. If you take a look at your screen there, again, one person died this afternoon following a drive-by shooting at the intersection of North Bend Road and Colerain Avenue. As you can see, police say the gunman is believed to have been driving a black Chevrolet and was last seen heading down Colerain Avenue. Authorities spent a lot of time speaking to witnesses and working the scene here. There were at least three shell casings spotted on the ground. We're actually told by a witness that a passerby stopped to administer CPR on the victim, who later died at the scene. Again, one person gunned down here around 1 o'clock this afternoon. A name of the victim has not been released at this time, and we're still working to find out a lot of information for you all. Police were not able to give a one-on-one interview with us yet, but we're still looking to find out, again, who this victim was, if the victim knew the suspects, who the suspects were, because as I said, they took away, according to police, they fled in that black Chevrolet. We'll continue to stay here at the scene and bring you more information as it becomes available to us. Reporting live tonight, Helena Battipaglia, WLWT News 5.